of wind and a little bit of rain, and we might not get anything here in certain spots. He goes, but we can't take the chance because you don't know what the something the size of this storm is going to do to people. It's going to kill people.
Yeah. Well, if it does what, you know, a lot of them are predicting and turns back in on the state, which is actually what it looks like it's going to do.
Yeah, that's, I'm looking at
it. And you send, you send your child to school and the roof gets blown off along with your child.
Sure.
What are you going to do? Just raise your hand and go, oops, my bad, bad call.
Yeah. Yeah, it's crazy. You can't, you know, I mean, South Carolina, they thought ahead. They closed schools today and tomorrow, and the storm ain't even close to them yet.
Yeah.
It might not even make it there, you know.
Yeah.
But, I mean, that's precaution, though, you know.
Yeah.
It's like
common sense.
Yeah, it's like our governor said today. He said, and he's, like I said, he's not the smartest apple in the orchard, okay? And I'm not crazy.
Oh, no.
I'm not crazy about him. But he makes perfect sense today. And he said, people, you either do one or two things. Either you pack up and leave like you're being told to do, or we'll send plenty of body bags to your area. He goes, I don't know how else to put it to you.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, you just don't play around with these things, man. When they get this close to us, we're essentially located. But we've been getting some rough weather from it, and it's going to get a lot worse.
Yeah.
As the night goes on and tomorrow. So, and tomorrow night's going to be rough for us because the storm will be, if it goes north of us, it'll be north of us, and then we're still getting the tailwind, you know, the tail end of it. So, you know, it's going to be till probably Saturday before we even see any kind of decent weather.
Yeah.
So, you know, I mean, that's just the way these things work. But, you know, at least he has smarts enough to tell people to get out and close the schools. He did. He put his foot down on that one. Because the schools were going to stay open. I'm like, well, y'all are crazy. See, we had that. Remember that one we had about a month ago? It was west of us. We was on the worst end of the worst side of the storm. On the east side is the worst side. But it went far enough north from us and away from land that it really didn't affect us too awful bad. We had some wind and rain, but not too bad. But it wasn't near the size of this one. This one's the size of Texas, man, or bigger.
Yeah.
Texas is 600 miles by 800 miles, 808 miles to be exact. Yeah. It's a big, nasty storm, man. And even if it was a Category 2, the size of it would do some serious damage.
Yeah.
So they just don't understand, man. But I hope we can get some things, and I guess it's got to start in the government. It's got to. I'm just hoping that some decent people get voted this year and do some of the things that they say they're going to do, and we might be okay. But that's a big if, you know. It's a real big if. So, Wayne, I'm going to call it a night.
Okay.
We start a few minutes early and end a few minutes early, but I need to go see what's going on with this weather. I'm locked up in the bedroom and it's all nice and quiet in here, so I'm gonna go outside. My porch might be blown away by now.
Well, very well, yeah.
I don't think it
is.
Right now.
You know, if I see you go flying past, I'll know that it hit you.
Yeah, just wave at me.
Yeah.
I'll stop back on my way back home and visit.
Oh, okay. If you land.
Okay. Yeah, if I land, yeah.
Yeah.
Depending on how far away I land.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I think we'll be all right here. It's gonna get rough. There ain't no doubt about that. But
yeah.
We're in a big one story house, block home. We got a generator, so power goes out, we just crank up a generator and live life, man. Cook out on the grill. Cook on the grill and stuff, electric skillets.
Maybe not out on the grill, but...
Well, I mean in the garage. I'd put it in my garage.
Oh, yeah, hell, I do that.
Yeah.
You know, that's... You know, I'll do that when there's 2 feet of snow outside. I don't... Yeah, it doesn't bother me.
I ain't going outside, so I'll just do it in the garage.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's ways of doing it. We got other stuff, and we can plug the stove and stuff in, so it's no big deal. But, yeah, man, I appreciate it. Glad to do the show with you. I didn't feel like it, man, but I did it. I made it.
Okay.
Don't make it. We'll talk Monday night it is, my friend. All right. We'll talk later, man. Good night.
Okay.
You can smell a whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
this first draft here in a way. I've done 2 tours of duty in Vietnam. I came home with a brand new plan. I take the seat from Colombia, Mexico. I just planted up a hotter down Copperhead Road. He's got a chopper in the air, a big ass stream like I'm back over there. I learned a thing or two from Charlie, don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road.